You rusty? I don't remember the last time I played Battlefront. I need to re-download it because I got it for PlayStation Plus when it was free, and I deleted it because I needed space. I know, I saw there were so many characters, they had to buy them all, by the looks of it at least. Oh, okay. Yeah, because I saw Michael Myers and I wanted to get him, but... So what's the difference between all of them? Because I know that all the different, like, Jasons have their own different stuff in Friday the 13th. What's the difference between all the killers? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I've seen some of them. But he's rusty. Yeah, I've also heard though that Dead by Daylight could get kind of toxic. that's if he's not rusty. He's not at his full potential. He's restricting himself on purpose. No. I think that was Code Arm. Or maybe it was me. I don't know, I wasn't paying attention. I feel like it was Code Arm though. Oh no, Ray's right here. Yeah, Ray's still alive. Someone comment something about that, or is that just some random comment? Oh, okay. About to say that's some random comment, alright? Uh-oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. To die. Who's shooting me in the back? The enemy will commit atrocities to buy time for their escape. Many of you will make sacrifices. Quickly, now seize the castle. Oh, that is their whole team. Hello. I kind of regret my decision.
I didn't even know that was a thing. Come here, Luke. I win the swings fan battle. Okay, run away now. There is a lot going on. I've been alive for way too long. Ah, what happened? What's going on? My health. There we go. Uh-oh. Chewie, come here. I got him. Kylo is really good on this final phase. Jesus. There we go, GG boys.
The castle is under our control. Begin rounding up prisoners and execute any who resist.
That's my first long killstreak with a hero in like 6 months. 39.